Hey, we were in the office today of the St. Louis Blues. This is Labrador Retriever Barclay, the Blues' wonderful office dog. He is in training for yet another year, loves to play with the ball, of course. And we flash back to December the 5th, when Barclay was just a puppy. He was only 3 months old then. He already had an affinity for the puck. I guess that's a good thing if you're an office dog of a hockey team. He is at 60 pounds now. Back then, he was far from that. He will be a service dog in the spring of 2020. Good old Barclay.